said that London Calling was the best album in the 80s, although it was released in 79. Oops. The Clash, 103.1 R&R. This is...